12 years. That's how long Mark Pryor has been in Washington. 12 years voting for more spending, massive debt, casting the deciding vote for Obamacare. 12 years supporting job-killing regulations, a national energy tax, amnesty for millions of illegal immigrants. 12 years after Mark Pryor promised to put Arkansas first, we still rank near the bottom in job creation. 12 years is long enough. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.